appreciate your presence. Help us to crave your presence. We need your presence. We need your presence. Can't live without your presence. Oh, we can't live without you. There's nothing worthwhile that could ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're a living hope. Your presence,
guys. So Aaron Russell here at Holy Lessons, and today we're going to break down a very popular Christian worship song called Holy Spirit, and we're in the key of D natural today. All right, so the key of D, let's go over our number system for the key of D. D is our 1, E is our 2, F sharp is our 3, G is our 4, A is our 5, B is our 6, C sharp or D flat is our 7, and then back home to our 1. Alright, to our D major chord. Now if you want to find the version that I played to in the preview, you can look up Benita Washington Holy Spirit, and you should be able to find the complete video on YouTube. Okay, so if you want to go ahead and learn this song and then play along with it so that you can get some good practice. And that's what I would advise, and that's why we do a lot of these previews, is so that you can get a real time, a really good experience as far as how what we're teaching really goes into work with the actual soundtracks and the ministered songs, okay? So let's go ahead and get right into it. This is a really good worship song, a really good foundational worship song, and it's really good to learn this song because you can really develop your left hand, okay? And if you got a chance, go look at the tutorial that we did with Travis Green. It was called Travis Green, Holy Spirit, and Just Want You, okay? And we utilize a lot of these same chords, but we're actually in the key of E natural in that tutorial, okay? But today we're in the key of D. We're going to be doing a lot of the same things, but just a couple different variations, okay? So with this type of song, because it's a very simple song, because we really utilize maybe about four or five chords, it's really your approach to how you're going to go about playing this song. We're going to talk about that here later on. But let's go ahead and go over the chords, okay? Okay, again, really foundation for this song is our left hand. So let's go over our first left hand chord, okay? It's going to be our first left hand chord. This is our D major chord, okay? So we have D natural, F sharp, A natural, and D natural, okay?